there might be something that you also love about Martine. She's tweeted a very kind of a saucy little selfie, which I think displays. Look at that. What's not to love there? You've inspired us by your sexy bedroom selfie. We've been all having a go.
Here we go.
It may not be quite as gorgeous as yours. Let's have a look. Who've we got first? Stacey, let's have a look at Stacey. Oh, Stacey.
Oh, we've chosen it as well.
And Kay, you're looking especially gorgeous in yours. Wow. Wow. I'm looking my absolute best. This is how my poor husband sees me most of the time. There you go. Brilliant. Who wouldn't love that? And Ida, let's have a look at yours.
Brilliant. I love the pants. The pants, the famous pants.
The famous pants.
That's brilliant. No, that's brilliant. No, that selfie, that got so much fuss and attention. Mm. And I actually thought I might lose a few likers here because I've never been that confident with that part of me. And so many women in the public eye sort of got their bikinis on and their swimsuits on, looking all amazing. And I just said to Jack, oh, I don't know if I should post it. And he went, post it.
Yeah.
Post it. You never do that. It's your bum. Your
and
Instagram.
Everybody
do it.
Loved it. Everybody loved it. And it's so obvious you're so feeling confident and happy enough to do that.
I do feel like I've got a little bit of my mojo back.
Good. And we're going to see it, aren't we, in your first performance in the show. So we're going to see more of both of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Indeed.